Hello guys, Impact Sites from Friend, and today I'm on the MinecraftTales server, and I'm pretty sure you're all wondering, where the hell have you been? Well, let me tell you, I have been on the MinecraftTales server building new sets and buildings for a new series I'm doing. I'm going to be needing a lot of body actors and voice actors, so if you want to audition, try doing different emotions, and if you want to be a body actor, you have to show me what type of skill you have with your Minecraft. That could either be like your movement, your style, and why am I AFK Minecraft? I'm not right. And anyways, let me start to go over the buildings, right? Please ignore this. This was my setup for doing this. Right here, we have one of a building that I just decided I want like 1 to 3 levels, and all of a sudden, bang! I started going up and up and up, and I just did not stop because. What can I say? I'm just a builder. So let's just say I think it's about 6 or 7 floors high. You do the kind of measurement. 5. It's 6 blocks high. There's 6 floors in that roof, the area. You might not see it, but the outside is pretty sick. So anyway, this is the first building. Nothing in it just yet until I figure out what I'm going to be doing. There is a kingdom map I will be using thanks to Tiber Alex's Tales of Kingdoms mod, which lets me build a kingdom all by myself. One of his buildings will be featured in this series, but I'm not saying which. You have to try and guess when the first episode comes out. So let me say, we also have this sandstone building. It's supposed to be on fire. Do I have flint steel? No, I do not. But I'm fighting still down. Well, this is one of the buildings which is going to be shown in the desert, and under there is a secret little grave that the main character is going to have to face to get to it. Where's my stuff? So anyway, if you can see there for my rubbish 2D art making for signs, I've done better ones, but this one, that was just rubbish. That was. So it was just a rush and I had to go to bed and all that. But that's the name of the series, The Last Survivor. Where a great paladin has been chosen to fight an evil legion in the nether. This is where the next building is going to come up. And ignore that was a failed Christmas tree. Thank you. This, my friends, is the main gateway to the nether. And the redstone is supposed to represent blood and who the hell's deactivating my torches? Activated, but not showing. Okay, never mind. Well, this is gonna be shown in one of the episodes. Maybe like, say episode 5 or 6. I don't know. Okay, so basically, what's gonna happen now is I'm on 2 series now: the Minecrafting Survivors and the Last Survivor. And I know they have Survivor at the end. I'm just sticking with the game right now. Basically, I'm thinking they might collide into one. So anyway, I thought I'd give you guys a quick update on what's happening, and do you know what? Screw it, I don't care what people say, I'm going to show you guys this secret, because it's pretty good. And I had to remove the fire, because I got into trouble for using fire. What to do? I know. Hacks. We'll just light it up. Oh god, yeah, that's one of the traps. Ow. That's empty. Ooh. Crap. Double doors. Thanks to Corpsey XD on Izzy's server for doing the redstone. And I believe the redstone. Yeah, there's the redstone. It's kind of weird because I'm using. I'm on fire! Crap, I'm dead. Oh god, I got a face. This is what it's called. Well, the guy that's gonna be dead here is. Oh, as you can see. Here lies the great wizard of the kingdom of Argon, Zachary. He is a great wizard who's gonna be shown in one of the kingdoms. Oh! Ow. Ooh, survival 2 hearts. Damn. hate when it happens. They aren't too good. Packs. Oh yeah, I made it. So guys, if you like this idea of the new series coming up and you want to be part of the community, and you want to be part of it, then just tell me. Like, add a video response and you might be selected for the new video. And I cannot wait to be based now. Yeah. If you're all wondering how I got all this flat land, I'd like to thank Tabacoys, or should I say Tabitha, who comes onto the server sometimes, but she has not been on for a while. If I find our YouTube channel, I'll link it in the description, so I'd like to thank her for that one. And also, I think that's about it, yeah. Oh yeah, for those of you who are wondering how you get high level enchants in Minecraft, which I know is a pain sometimes, I'll just show you if I can just make a bridge. These fences. Basically, 5x5 square, up by 5, as in from the grass up to up to here. As soon as you access it, you can be able to enchant with high level enchants. Say like, ooh look, 35. You can just, if you just take the pickaxe, you can take whatever you want away from the thing, it'll get different enchants every time. 37. Ah, my pick. Okay, I just got myself stuck. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and stay frosty, as they say, because it's really cold outside. Oh, see you guys.